Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to discuss the topic latitude. We already studied about globe. What is globe? Globe is a model of the earth. Then today we are going to discuss what is equator. What is the meaning of equator? Means halfway between the poles is an imaginary line called the equator. Halfway between there is an imaginary line that is called the equator. The value of equator 0 degree. Then half of the south of the equator is called the southern hemisphere. Then there is a question, what is hemisphere? What is the meaning of hemisphere? Hemisphere means equator divided into two halves. That is called the hemisphere. What is hemisphere? The equator divided into two halves. That is called the hemisphere. Here, northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. What is northern hemisphere? Half of the north of the equator. Half of the north of the equator is called the northern hemisphere. And then half of the south of the equator is called the southern hemisphere. Then there is one question. What is equator? Equator is an imaginary line. Then another question, what is hemisphere? Hemisphere means the equator divided into two halves. That is called a hemisphere. Then northern hemisphere and a southern hemisphere. Then here in a globe there is horizontal and a vertical lines. Then these lines are imaginary and they help us to locate places correctly on the globe. What is the use of this horizontal and vertical lines? It is helps to locate places. Then the next one is latitude. Then what is latitude? The line that run parallel to the equator is called the latitude. What is latitude? The line that run parallel to the equator is called the latitude. Then another name of latitude, parallels. Then the equator is the longest latitude. Which is called the longest latitude? Equator. And which is the shortest latitude? Poles. Poles is called the shortest latitude. Then the latitudes are marked in degree, isn't it? The equator, the value is 0 degree. Degree is marked in latitude. Then latitudes on the north of the equator are labeled N. Labeled northern hemisphere N and the southern hemisphere S. The latitude on the north of the equator are labeled N and the latitude of the south of the equator is labeled S. Then four other important latitudes. First one is the equator. If you know that there is an imaginary line that is called the equator, then the next one is tropic of Cancer and tropic of Capricorn. Tropic of Cancer. Four other important latitudes are tropic of Cancer, tropic of Capricorn, Arctic Circle and Antarctic Circle. First one is equator. Equator is an imaginary line. Next latitude, tropic of Cancer, 23.5 degree north. Northern hemisphere is tropic of Cancer. And the next latitude, tropic of Capricorn, 23.5 degree south. Next one is the Arctic Circle, 66.5 degree north. And Antarctic Circle, 66.5 degree south. We know that northern hemisphere N labeled 90 degree and the southern hemisphere 90 degree. What is hemisphere? Hemisphere means the equator divided into two halves. That is called a hemisphere. Two hemisphere are northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. Next question, what is equator? Equator is an imaginary line, 0 degree. Its value 0 degree. Then four latitudes are here. First one is the tropic.